Hello everyone, welcome to our Let's Play series of killing chickens with a sword. Welcome. How's it going? We're doing quests. We're doing a quest for Nasty. Oh no, that guy's actually attacking me right now. I thought they were gonna say things. I say doing a quest for Nasty. But it's not quite for her. She didn't ask of this. We're the ones that are going out of our way to sort of bother her with all this nonsense of surviving and just not being killed by her, the gray death that she has. She has some of that. And we have not been here. Oh my god. You can shut up. I know I haven't been here. A dead cleric over there. And this is not our quest objective either. There's toilet paper and this is not our quest objective. What? Also, I don't know why they... What are these things? Are they... What are they? I don't know what they are. They kind of remind me... That was...
Too easy.
Yes. They kind of remind me of the... Of the landing system for... I don't remember. It wasn't the Curiosity. It was the one before that. I'm pretty sure the Curiosity rover landed with... Mechanic dead, yeah. Landed with the propulsion. But there was a rover before that that landed... Or it might have been the Curiosity. Anyway, there was a Mars rover that landed with sort of an inflatable thing. And yeah. And it reminds me of that. So I'm not really sure. The design is cool, though. So I guess that's all that really matters. Because I'm not an astronaut. Otherwise, I would be like, no, that's not... Ooh, we got more of these stone claws. That one is just stuck. It's a stuck claw. It's the worst kind of claw. Hi. Why are you so angry? Please be angry. Yes, I killed your mother, but... Yeah. You know. We got the...
There. That's the gray cabbage I need for the cure.
The gray cabbage, it should be. Oh, man, I... Went with an R that doesn't... I don't even... Okay, now I need a person that will heal or will be capable of doing a soup. We have the Grey Cabbage. And we have Cauldron over there. That's like Cauldron, except it's not. Good. I don't remember him, actually. And we're in a good position here to make some more Elex potions. Hey, guard. How's it going? Let's try and make some more Elex potions over here. Oh, that'd be over there. Elex drinks. Or that. Same thing. I need to Oh, you jerk. Oh, we got a bunch of small Elex drinks, though. Yeah. Oh my god, I have so much natural Elex. Well, I don't really need much.
Careful with that.
How dare you look at your inventories, huh? Okay, so that's good enough. Let's look at our weapon. We have the Mortal Beam over here, which needs 4 more points. Do I have enough? I do, because I leveled up. Forgot about that as well, but that's good. And now the Mortal Beam. Can it be upgraded? Hopefully it can't, because... Well, it probably can't, actually, knowing that... yeah, he can't. Did I even upgrade it before? I wonder. No. Oh, he does have a socket, though. Ooh. Okay, this is good. Wait a minute, what? Oh, no, that's... Okay. So, bonus damage plus 1. That sucks. That sucks. Bonus health per hit plus 1. That's actually not too bad. And actually, that'd be instant heal because this is a machine gun. So, yes. Penalty enemy, resistances. Why would I? No. Bonus experience monster. Bonus damage companion. Nope, I'll go with the health. And I can't go up that way. Yeah, that's good enough. Can't go further up. I can remove it? Just like that. What? I like what I'm seeing. Large blue stone. Large blue gemstone. I don't think I can make large blue gemstones. I can?
Isn't enough.
I need more blue gen. Okay, that's pretty awesome, actually. The mortal beam will now feature one of those. And I need to assign it to my quick time slot, sure. That would be... I don't think I'll ever need... I don't think I really need to kill the things, the little creatures. I'm just doing that for peace of mind, really, to be honest, because of the noise. Let's just heal for free. Oh my god, sleeping with your belly down. Jesus Christ. No. No. Oh, there's a thing. It's a recipe. Can I? By the way, speaking of things that we have taken and stolen, last episode we were going through the place of the clerics. They had a lot of stuff there, and I am going to read a lot of their stuff. Botanist report, none of the samples have survived long sample plan for minimal adjustments, spectrum tests, testing is going too slowly at this pace, we will starve before we find a solution. If only Mr. Gideon were here, he had already solved the problem of growing plants in space, but his records are so patchy, I can't replicate his work. Well, now my work takes on more importance. The research was intended for space. Now we need it to survive the post-impact world where the temperatures have plunged and the skies are only darkness. Today, while making the rounds, I noticed something on samples B, something or other, while taking the rounds. The water is contaminated. As I was about to dispose of the samples, I noticed a change in the plants. They are thriving. I will monitor their progress. The plants are mutating at an incredible rate. Whatever it is contaminating the water is nothing I have seen before. We must discover the nature of this substance. I believe that might have been Elex or something. I reached the Dome City safely and went straight to the marketplace. I was able to purchase some new merchandise to take back to my brothers and sisters in Iglodon. The trade here always makes the long and difficult journey worth it, but the mood there is strained this time. I was even harassed by some outlaws. Kalan be praised for the advancements of our community. Seeing Iglodon from a distance really shows how orderly life is here. You are shielded from the Elex-tainted humanity that crowds the rest of Magellan. It doesn't crowd it very well, actually. We, because it's just monsters all over the place. Our strength comes from our unity. In Kalan, not from our robots, apparently. In Kalan, we find not only wisdom and spirit, but we find a family and a community. Departing the city, good weather means that we should travel quickly. Our return to the Hort should not take too long. A storm broke this morning, forcing us to seek shelter. This cave at least provides some protection until our journey can continue. Our combat robots worry me. Somehow, they seem to be having trouble following orders recently. Maybe I should... dot, dot, dot. So they wrote dot, dot, dot. That's good. Just kidding. But it's still weird. Of gas, umbel... Oh, it's the thing. Natural growth, yeah. And rare illness. Gray death spread quickly among the survivors following after the comet's impact. The gray death followed after. In the absence of a cure, this disease leads to a slow degeneration and then death 99% of cases. Symptoms include irritation, strong headaches, recurring dizziness, and the possibility of victims suffering from a stroke in the final stages. Treatment includes oral administration of a medicine made from gas umbel and great cabbage. Day 65 after the impact, several reports of contaminated water, or about contaminated water. Okay. Contamination is everywhere. We've tested successful infiltration process. What else? There's another one at least. Short work report. There has been some sort of malfunctioning in the Mex's AI. We are working hard to find a solution, but I can't figure out what happened. They claim there must be an error somewhere in the new software. It is almost like someone manipulated the program after the last release. Yeah, that's what my boss says every time there's a bug in the website. Enable website. Photograph of all the kids. That's... Seriously, that one looks too young. Of course, if you're above 18, I guess you can work. So, that can be an 18-year-old person. Okay, so we have... Why is there... Ah. I see, there's two people. Whee!
You should put that away.
No, I would fall on you and kill you. And kill myself as well. Hey, Mr. Lava.
How does man...
Oh, no, actually, I asked that already.
It is...
Yes, 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 it's all good. Thank you, thank you. Yes.
I have instructions for a potion that will cure Grey Death.
Really? I've heard something about that, but I have never seen the recipe.
If I bring you the ingredients, can you make it?
You have the ingredients.
Well, it depends on the processes required, but it would be my duty to try.
I'll bring you the ingredients. I have the ingredients to make the cure for the Great Death.
And I presume you have a sufferer in mind, which means there is no time to waste. I will prepare the medicine now. You can wait if you like. It won't take long. Here, your potion. I would be interested to know if it works.
You don't think it will?
Oh, I'd give it a high probability of success. At least 70%. The potion has all the right characteristics, but without patience and study, I can't be certain of its effectiveness.
Thank you for your help.
Thank you for the instructions. They are sure to come in handy in the future.
Okay. Nasty.
Here, I have something for you. A potion.
What? What potion? What's it for?
You know what it's for.
Some raptor shit from the cleric's archives? And now you expect me to swallow this raptor shit?
It's a cure. Get it down your neck and stop complaining.
It even smells like raptor shit.
It's not down the neck, it's throat.
You drink it.
I'm not the one who's ill.
You really think this is a cure? What happens when it doesn't work? Then will you leave me alone?
Then we'll kick the ass of anyone left in Zaykor.
Right. Piss off. Let me think about this in peace.
Sounds fair. Can we go here to the light? Because it's a little bit better for the lighting system. Because it doesn't know what different cameras are. Oh boy. Can I talk to you? Well, I guess maybe she's going to say something. Okay, we have missions to do. It's all fine. It's all fine. Okay. Zardon's battle plan. Patience. Is that it? Well, I think so.
The law forbids such technology.
I'm gonna punch you in the face. Oh yeah, this guy. That's right. I did all what he asked. All of what he asked. And Asti, are you doing okay? Well, how is she gonna know if she's cured or not? I don't have headaches anymore, she says.
The Elixir Repox is dead.
Dead.
Then perhaps your secret can be kept a little longer. Good. Do you have anything else to tell me?
This guy says that a lot.
The Ob force in northern Abessa has been defeated.
Good. That was vital. We could not afford a shift of power in Abessa. You have done good work, Commander. You have assisted our cause greatly. But the hybrid must have realized by now that there is a new threat that he must consider. He used to be preoccupied by the mages in Edan.
Do you have any idea why he feared them?
I was hoping you could tell me, Jax. He tasked you with finding the pilgrim Thorald. Did you learn anything that could explain the hybrid's fear?
I didn't complete my mission. I was shot down before I could reach the pilgrim.
And it seems that the hybrid has not succeeded in completing this mission since then. He still hasn't found the pilgrim, even though he seems to feel that the berserkers transmuting Elix is the biggest threat to Zaykor.
That's true, actually.
If the hybrid is so dangerous, how did he end up in charge of the Alps?
He offered logical reason, leadership, and power. His ability to see the future. When our people left the clerics, it was to reject religion. The hybrid has filled the space left when we turned our backs on Kalan. Whatever the future holds, I am certain that Thorold is the key.
That is
bullcrap. Knowledge could mean victory or defeat in this war.
That is bullcrap.
I think that Thorold is seeking a way to change Elix without.
But he's not going to shut up. So I'm going to take a long time to get back to the bullcrap.
And if he can achieve that, then the hybrid risks losing vast amounts of Elix.
Yes, and after all, the hybrid is demanding all the Elix in Magellan. Imagine the effect on him if the berserkers were to take huge quantities.
That's
of
a big roundabout way to talk about it.
Before he can consume it,
the hybrid could never allow that.
That's
it would
oh my
destroy
God.
His plans, and it would empower the berserkers. While the Albs lose power, they would gain. It's easy to imagine what they would do with our people then. The Ice Palace would fall, and the Albs would be exterminated. We cannot allow that.
Oh no, we will allow that. I would take that risk, yes. It's a big roundabout way of saying he just wants all the Elex, really, and they're eating it. It sucks. It's basically all it is. But the bullcrap that I was talking about, of course, he doesn't shut up so I can talk, and I do want to talk, is the and all his scowling. What is... this guy annoys me. When the Albs left the clerics, it was to end religion, is what he said. Well, if anything, you're in a more religious state. You are absolute mind slaves to the hybrid. That's like super dogma. That's not even what the clerics have. That's like the even worse than that. And no, you just didn't know. It was to avoid. I just hate that he's scowling at me. I hate that he's scowling at me. I want to punch him so hard in that little gut that he has under his chin. Look at that. Ugh. Yeah.
I would take the risk.
Then you really have spent too much time among the free
Please
people.
Attack me.
You are lost, Commander.
Please attack me.
You must
me.
Find yourself again. You must finish your old mission and secure Thorold's knowledge. The fate of us all depends on it.
You keep saying it all depends on me, but what about you? Where is your support? What are you doing to stop the hybrid? If you want my help, you must prove your side of things to me. I want to see this force you're talking about.
As you wish. You should know who you are dealing with.
Whom I'm Humans. Dealing with.
All that remains are the creatures that once lived in the old world. Elix brings strength to those with a will to tame. It makes a slave of our lives. So, this is Zardum's army. He has retained his power to control mutants. He can force these creatures to do his bidding. I wonder what other power Zardum is hiding. But he's right. While our paths are aligned, we should make use of that. I must learn more about his plans. If I can't do that from his allies, I should find the enemy he feared the most. The one I was sent to find. Thorold, the Pilgrim. What is it he knows that the Pilgrim wants continued?
Yeah, we're not gonna kill him. That much is certain. And also,
Mutants.
Speak up.
So that's your force.
So, you see, I might not command my soldiers any longer, but I do have a force to be reckoned with.
I could kill him.
Now, you must play your part and discover the purpose of Thorold's research.
Good stuff, asshole.
See, I didn't get that before. But now I'm getting it. Oh no. Okay, that's not her writing. Let's pretend that's not her writing. That's not her writing. That's not Nasty saying. That's just something. Nasty's well written. She's well written. We've seen that she's consistent and makes sense. Yes, yes. What she's doing there, it's definitely not at all tsundere. That's not. No, that's not. It's not her, actually. So, yeah.
How did you get the mutants to follow you?
Smell.
I retained control of them when I left Sekor.
With the smell.
As long as they get the elix they crave, then they will follow the orders sent to their chips. I know where to find that elix, and I know how to command. They will obey me when the day comes to fight.
Teach me how to control the mutants.
No, you have your job and I have mine.
Actually, we could have
Focus
that.
Focus on the task you have been given.
I think he has an ability for that.
What is it that you want, Zardum? Do you want to lead the Albs when the hybrid is defeated?
This is not just a war against the hybrid. The Alexators are his disciples. Once the hybrid is gone, we must see what the Alexators do.
And if they remain loyal to the hybrid?
Then they must pay the consequences for that decision.
So you want the Alexators dead too?
If that is the only way to save our people.
And who will lead the Albs with the hybrid and the Alexators gone?
We will only know that in good time. When we see who survives the war to come.
You are avoiding the question.
And you are wasting our time, Jax. What matters now is removing the hybrid. All other questions can be answered after that. Until you complete your tasks and the hybrid is defeated, what do such questions matter?
That is what we shall discover, Zardum.
We shall.
What should I do once I know Thorold's plans?
First, we shall have to learn them. Then we will see how we can use that knowledge against the hybrid. I want to know why the hybrid fears transmuted Elix.
What effect do you think it would have on him if he was to consume it?
I don't know. But we would have to get close to the hybrid to be able to make him do that.
Yeah, well, that's chapter 5, isn't it? Or chapter 4 or something. We're good. Also, I want to use this. Oh, we have different types of attack. We have, I suppose that's auto, full auto? Let's see. I should probably test it on people. This is single shot mode, which is probably what I'm going to use most of the time. There's no enemies around here. Okay, let's see. What do I have? Confronting the Pilgrim. That sounds like an euphemism, to be honest. Where is that? Oh, it's a good thing it's not in Goliath. Ooh. Have we been here?
It's no surprise the old world disappeared. Look at this shit.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. We have been here. This is that guy that doesn't die. Oh, no. Yeah, this is pretty good. And that is full auto. I really don't see any reason to use full auto. Single shot. I want to preserve all the shots. Is this good for... And also, it's so nice that it traces. Oh, I love this weapon. It's the best thing. Oh my god, why haven't I used this before? Well, because of strength, really. Also because I don't want to bother you by making potions a bunch. Hi, is anyone in here? An oil barrel? There's more. There is someone in there. I'm not gonna be able to shoot them. Huh. Maybe there isn't. Yeah, I like this weapon a lot. Okay. So, do we really need to kill a lot of... A lot? Is leveling up really that important, I wonder? Let me look. Let's look at our level. So, we are level 35. We could... I mean, I don't really need the skills. What is that? It's a forlorn.
Let's finish them.
Yeah. I'm not sure if he's gonna come back up, though. Hey! Come back up! Oh, he is. What I would like to learn from the full auto... Might try it, actually. Is, we have been here, right? Is whether it allows me to do, like, variable timing. Because the single shot usually has a problem. Which is that, like, it's once every second or something, and if you if you do double taps, for example, you can't do that with single shot, which is a problem, because that's not how single shot works in real life. So if full auto works like that, yeah, that's where I need to go. It's that guy that's invisible and just wants to kill me. Huh. There's some mana.
Whatever you're looking for, you won't find it here. Please, leave immediately.
You don't know what I'm looking for.
Your search is none of my concern. Please leave.
I know about your plan to stop the hybrid.
My plan to stop the hybrid? What exactly do you think you know? And how did you get that information?
I can help you. I know my way around the Ice Palace.
Ass.
I can get you to the Palace. Hybrid.
The only people who have been inside the Ice Palace are Albs. So, what are you? A separatist? A spy? Or a liar?
I am an Alb. Well, I was before the Elix cleared my system. It was my raider that was shot down in the mountains near Goliath. I was betrayed by my own people, and I want to know why.
So, you want my help to get revenge? That's not the best motive. I trust you. You get your revenge. And then, what's to stop you taking Elix and turning back into an Alb?
Is to stop me?
If you've gotten to the Ice Palace by that point, what do you care?
What's to say you aren't still serving the hybrid?
The fact you're still breathing
Let's say you're speaking the truth. Tell me what the hybrid knows about my plans.
That you are researching the properties of Elix. That you're planning to transmute it into mana.
He is transmuting
it. It gives you power and makes Elix both unusable by the hybrid and poisonous to Alps.
You've been told nothing that couldn't have been guessed at.
When my raider crashed, I was on a mission to find you to learn more. If the hybrid still wants that information, he'll send someone else to finish the mission and to kill you.
I've dealt with several Alps that have tried.
And it's delayed you and your research each time. Whatever the hybrid is doing, he's close to succeeding. He has time on his side. You don't.
And what do you want in return for helping me?
Whatever is happening in Zaykor has to be why someone sabotaged my mission and had me set for execution. We both need to get into the Ice Palace.
Then you're out of luck. There's no way to get in unnoticed. You won't even make it up the ramp to the gates.
Not alone, but you have a plan to get in. Take me with you.
You've talked. You said nothing. Now do as I asked and leave.
I trained with the Alexiders. I know how they think. I know my way around the Ice Palace. Do you really think you can reach the hybrid without me?
I'm supposed to trust you with the future of Magellan? Based on a few words? No. If you want me to believe you can get me into the Ice Palace, then first you show me that you can get inside an Alb converter. If you want me to believe you will help me stop the hybrid, then you get inside each of those converters and you shut them down. When all five of those converters have stopped, then I will believe you.
Easy peasy. Well, but we're gonna need to do it next episode, because for right now we're out of time. So I'm KernelRPG, and this has been Elex. I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, go ahead and leave a comment, like the video if you want to see the next episode come out sooner rather than later. But above all, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next episode. Bye-bye.